Hello, welcome again. We are solving GATE 2014 aerospace engineering paper. Question number 51 is, for a given airplane with a given wing loading executing a turn in the vertical plane, under what conditions will the turn radius be minimum and the turn rate be maximum? Option A, highest possible CL and lowest possible load factor. Option B, highest possible CL and lowest possible load factor. Option C, highest possible CL and highest possible load factor. Option D, highest possible CL and highest possible load factor. So this is the aircraft taking turn in vertical plane, top view, and this here horizontal view. So here L is lift, W is the weight, and FR is the centrifugal force that is taking it away from center. So you can see that L is resultant of FR and W, or we can say FR is root L square minus W square. Okay, so taking N as load factor, L by W, and taking W as common, taking W out of root, so it will be FR W root N square minus 1. So this equation can be written as this, taking N as the L by W. So FR is centrifugal force, that is MV square by R, where R is your turn radius. So M is your mass and W is weight, so it will be W by M will be G. So R will be your V infinity square divided by G root N square minus 1. And we have found out R, so omega is V infinity by R, so that is V. So now R is maximum, sorry, R is minimum when N is maximum. So N is maximum when L is maximum, because N is L by W. Lift is maximum when CL is maximum. Okay. So R is minimum when CL is maximum. And omega is maximum when N is maximum or CL is maximum. So answer is option D. So the radius will be minimum when there is highest possible CL, and turn rate will be maximum then there is highest possible CL of load. So answer is option D.